Thought I'd film them in 4K 60. It's a white-tailed deer. And when they run away, they got their tails up in the air. So all you see is this, well, in the dark, all you see is a big fluff of white running. It's about a foot tall. It'd be cool if he crosses and comes over. Someone's building a lean-to right there. And behind me is a tarp and a little campfire. So someone's sleeping back here. I don't blame them, it's a great spot. Oh, there's two deer. One, two. God is good. When I first got on the trail and started walking here, I thought, I wonder if I'll see a deer during the day. Right, the thought came to me, right? And sure enough, here's two deers. And this duck's looking for food. Sorry, brother, I'm not a feeder. You can nibble on my fingers. Oh, there's three deer. Cool. This guy's coming up to see me. Maybe he does want to nibble on my fingers.
Meep. Me. 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 Meep, 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 meep.
Hey, gorgeous. How you doing, buddy?
Meep, 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 meep.
God bless you. God bless you.
Meep, 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 meep.
He's looking right at me. Put this on high def 60. So it's going to take a while to upload. That's a little better. I don't see the third one. You see how they stop when they hear the guy chopping on the wood? Where's the baby? Oh, there she is. I forgot about the muskrat heading towards my coffee. Third one went. I'm standing at the edge of the bush, or it was a bush. That's cool. So we got to see some muskrat chilling out. Saw the little duck come up for a little peekaboo. And then we got to see the deers grazing. This is a cool little video. There's the tarp, little fire pit where someone sleeps. Or they did one night. I forgot if I could see the deer from here better. I might come walking right up through here. Here he is. All right. God bless. Hope you enjoyed the little video. Oh, there's a killdeer. Where is he? Oh, he's gone. They're cool, killdeers. Like fly above the water and then they'll just sit there and hover in one spot, chirping. And then boom, straight down, they get the fish. That's cool. All right. God bless.